Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we went to the co-op in the barn. We looked around the co-op a little bit, so decided to video and show you all. I really liked that royal blue saddle pad. I thought it would look nice on cowgirl. Now we are looking at the tie downs and bridles and tie down straps. I found this bridle that I really liked because it looks identical to my saddle. So here we are looking at the halters, and we found this thing. Couldn't figure out what it was, but I think it's maybe reins. I have no clue. It was really weird. We also looked at their leather reins because I've really been wanting some leather barrel reins, and these ones were quite nice. They're kind of rough, but they're still nice. Now at the barn, and as you can see, we got greeted by the puppies.
Holding hands, ain't no cash.
Now it's time to groom and tack up cowgirl. As you can see, I decided to braid her mane today.
Christmas is waiting for you. Christmas is waiting for you. Red and yellow and pink and green, orange and purple and blue. Christmas is waiting for you. Christmas is waiting for you.
Christmas is waiting for you. Christmas is waiting for you.
It's Barbie's turn to get ridden. So normally I would not just let Barbie run around the arena like this, but she had a lot of energy, so I decided I would just let her run for once instead of just going in circles.
Christmas is waiting for you.
guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!